Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker. Continuing the Tower of the Gods. I do not want to talk to you. Oh my god, quit talking. What I meant to do was get on this platform. There we go. Okay. Hope those things don't come alive. Nope, good. Anyway, we need to put it on here so we can get in here. Ah, this room. Oh crap, choo-choo jelly. Cool, I attacked it before it became electrified. Okay, what we gotta do is wait for the water to lower. And then once it lowers, we will be able to put this block, or this crate, I mean, on that glowing spot. Because once it does that, it creates a magical platform, somehow. Well, if I can just get Link to go up the ladder. For some reason, it felt really jerky. Probably the half a second lag from using the dazzle, but whatever. Anyway, wait for the water to drop so we can grab that switch and put it on the outside of this room. Alright, be fast. Grab it. Oh, that's nice. They actually switched the camera angle so you don't have to worry about... Wow. Got plenty of time, as long as you don't, you know, take it too slow. Anyway, let's stick it on this block right here. And that should, ooh, activates that gate, okay. That's where we gotta go next. Let's get back in our little boat and get over there. Wish the King of Red Lions would move faster. I mean, I know there's no wind and stuff to give us, you know, more faster movement, but still. Wish we could go just a tad faster. Okay, it's probably a good thing the water lowered here, because I'm pretty sure it's an upper ledge we have to get to. Yep. Good, less time to wait now. Two switches. Same thing as before, now we just have to stick two of them on these spots. Thank god those things aren't coming alive, because that would be really annoying. I think those are Armos? I don't know. This room. This room can be kind of annoying. Oh well. Let's wait for the water lore, because we gotta move all those boxes. And we gotta... Back. Oh, that box and stuff. Okay. Some movement. What we gotta do is light... Basically, it's kind of like an Ocarina of Time, where you gotta light the Deku stick with on fire and move it across, you know, water. Here, it's a lot more complicated, because you gotta jump from crate to crate to crate in a limited amount of time. Let's hope I did it right. Because if I don't get this right, it's going to be annoying. Oh god, come on. Make it, make it. Last one. Oh my god, thank god. Glad I made it, because I tried this room earlier, and it took me like 10 minutes because I kept screwing up. So I scrapped that video, of course. Alright, small key, we're definitely going to need that. Well, let's get the hell out of here. Ah, choo-choo jellies. Ignore them and run. Oh god, they're getting close. Alright. Back in the boat. Now we're gonna go all the way on the opposite side of the map. Basically. Just testing out. Oops, didn't mean to shoot that. I was just trying to get it ready. Oh well. Doesn't matter, it's one bomb, it's not like I need them all. Like when I was trying to find Lord Jabun or whatever his name is pronounced. Yeah, we need to go where that water's coming out. Okay, first things first, you actually probably only need to blow up one of them, but I decided to blow up all three. Whoops. There we go, one, to... I don't know, I just like blowing stuff up, basically. We really only need this one right here in the middle. That seems like the most convenient one to use, okay? There we go, okay. Oh, got me. Oh, well, I'm gonna use, Oh, crap, we need a switch. Okay, let's get the boomerang. That's, like, the easiest thing to do to these things. There we go. And, where do I gotta go? Oh, wait, the door's already unlocked. I feel stupid. Oh, no. The ghost floating head things. Easy to take out, though, with the Deku Leaf. Just a compass? I guess that's kinda useful. In this dungeon, at least. Yeah, I have a feeling I'm gonna be, seeing more, choo-choo jelly, so I'm bringing that boomerang out. Okay, let's wait for this. Okay. Oh, whatever. Run away! Okay. Ah, choo-choo jellies. You only have a limited amount of time because the water's gonna raise. Crap, crap. Go away. Run away. Oh my god, go away. We can't even damage them. Hope the water lowers soon. Oh, there we go. Thank god. Let's get these last two because we need to destroy them to get the switch on top of this giant platform type thing. Another magical stairway. Okay. The pedestal thing where it needs to go is on top on the outside as we saw earlier. Ah, the choo-choo jelly's still there. Ignore them. Alright. This will definitely solve that water problem we have. Stops that one and opens up two others. Nice, now we just gotta get over there. Ah, the water lowered. Oh no. Let's wait, I guess. Wait, is the choo-choo jelly getting closer? Oh wow, it actually is trying to get closer to us. It's not working though. There we go. Let's get out of here. Now we can just go through that little opening now that's been revealed. We can finally get the main part of this dungeon started. This really doesn't feel like much of a dungeon, just like a intro to it, I guess. Even though it's all considered one giant dungeon. Okay, oh no, not a Beamos, crap. Yeah, that one finds you, and then it attacks you. Apparently you're supposed to be able to blow it up with a bomb, but that doesn't seem to work. Oh, dang. Run. Ah, crap. We need three switches. I'm gonna try and blow it up one more time. It's not gonna work, is it? Nope, it's not gonna work. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Did it work? Oh, come on. Oh, well, we gotta take those things over there now. Oh my god. Oh, we need that one. Maybe if I'm fa- oh my god. Run, Link, run! Oh my god, this is not gonna end well. Oh, this is embarrassing to watch. I'm just getting owned badly. Oh my god, am I not be able to get over there? Run, run, run! Oh, thank god I made it. Anyway, it's GNR fans, so I'll tell me I'll see you in my next video.